The core's exposed steel girders, also long softened by the heat, would have begun to buckle under the weight of the tower. The result? Another progressive collapse.